walk on by, make believe that you don't see the tears. So just let me breathe in private, 'cause each time I see you, I just can't help myself. I think about how tight we used to be. I break down. Walk on by. I just can't get over losing you. So if I seem into, please walk on by, walk on by. Foolish pride, that's all that I have left. So let me hide the tears and the sadness you gave me. You put the hate on me, you socked it to the mama when you said goodbye. So please walk on by. Make believe you never see the tears and cry. So do me a favor and walk on by. So I'm begging you to walk on by. Oh yeah, and make believe you never see the tears of cry. So I'm begging you to walk on by. Make believe you never see the tears of cry. Oh, there's no dust in my eye. Smoke ain't making me cry, no, no, no. It's the hurt you put on me. I want you to see this man cry. So please walk on by. Oh, mama, mama. Walk on by.
Turn around, you fool. can say goodbye. Oh, I'll never say goodbye.
Sit down, get comfortable. Yeah. How long have we known each other? About 10 months? Yeah, I think it's, yeah. You and John are real tight, aren't you? Yeah. Oh, is that an engagement ring? Oh. Congratulations. Oh, he slipped it on your finger last night, huh? He's the luckiest man in the world, you know? He should be real proud to have someone like you. Oh, yeah, what I wanted to talk to you about is... Well, there's something that's been bugging me for about 5 months. And I've been carrying it around with me. And it's getting heavier and heavier every day. And You know, it's almost to the boiling point. I have to get it off my chest. Yeah. I'm not trying to be fresh or anything, because I know you're John's girl, but I just have to tell you this. You see, I have a great deal of respect for you. I'm not being, you know, not going to let feel on you. But dear, you see, I'm going to take you back to my childhood in a way. See, we had quite a big family. We weren't, you know, very rich. Sometimes we lived from day to day. But one thing we did do, we went to church every Sunday. You know, Mama took us to church. And I was in the choir, too. Yeah, I sang a little bit then. Sunday school. And she taught us the golden rule, 10 commandments. And she said, son, do unto others as you would have them to do unto you. She said, don't steal, don't rob. You know, all the things that good parents try to instill in their children. Well, you know, I did, a few little things, like shoot hook. I guess every kid will shoot hook, you know, once. And she said, stay out of trouble. You know, when I was a teenager, I didn't, you know, break in or burglarize or rob anybody, you know. I tried to work for what I got, you know. Tried to be honest. You know, didn't commit no crimes or nothing. But, you know, I had to wait until I reached manhood to commit a crime. According to the court of love, if there is such a court. But you know, sometimes you're forced into things like this. See, sometimes Cupid can shoot his arrow so fast you can't get out of the way, you know? And you can fall. And the more you, something just like being in quicksand too, the more you wiggle, the deeper you sink. I ain't gonna take up too much of your time. See, I'm not very good with words, and I had to tell you all of that, you know, to really say what I got to say. See, it's a lot of talk going around town, and I'm on the make for John's girl. You know, Ike is on the make for John's girl. But, you know, I don't mean to do anybody wrong, because I don't want nobody to bother anything that belongs to me. But, you see, I've never seen anybody like you. I've never known anybody like you. And there's some things you just can't help. You know, at night I toss and turn. I try to keep it out of my mind. But you see, I find myself thinking about you. I just can't help it. And right now, I stand accused. I hope it's not a crime, 'cause if it is, I'm guilty of loving you, oh yeah. If I do, everyone is gonna, they're gonna cry, they're gonna say, guilty, oh, like it's guilty, of loving a sweet girl like you. I know, you belong to another. I'm may not stand the ghost of a chance. I'll stand on top of Mount Everest and proud to tell the world that I love you. Oh, yes, I will. Because I just can't. I can't help myself. I'm a victim of circumstance. And just one. Ooh, one touch of your hand. I don't know how it happened, but just look at me. I find myself trembling on the witness stand. And I'm shouting out all over the land. Everybody's guilty. I'm guilty of loving you. I'm guilty of loving you, yeah. I said I'm guilty, but what can I do? I wanna hold you, I wanna squeeze you tight. But when my self, she belongs to another, and that ain't right. I didn't ask to fall in love with you. I just couldn't help myself. And now I'm strung out. Don't know what to do. No, no, no. I'm guilty of loving you. Oh yeah, I'm guilty of loving you. I'm not ashamed to say I love you. I love you, I love you. I can't help it, I just can't help it. Love you. I'm guilty, baby. Oh, I'm guilty. You belong to another, but I can't help but love you. Oh, yes, I do. Stand with you, loving you. Baby, 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 please, can't you understand? Place of that I'm in. Since the one-sided love, man. Oh, oh yeah. All I can say is,
baby, baby. private dick that's a sex machine to all the chicks.
You're damn right.
Who is the man that would risk his neck for his brother, man? Can you dig it? Who's the cat that won't cop out when there's danger all about?
Right on. You see, this cat Chef is a bad mother.
Shut your mouth.
What I'm talking about, Chef?
Well, we can do it.
He's a complicated man, but no one understands him but his woman.
John Chef.
sleep at night. But that's all right. The MD tells me my heart's on strike. You said I better slow down before you drive me in the ground. But what he doesn't know is I want another encore. Not what I say.
Hyperbolic syllabic
Let me stop procrastinating, standing here a narrate. Find my emancipator, she's a love educator. Cerebral, cerebellum, and the doula of Longada.
Just heard a discussion about racial relations.
Not what I say.
that anguish, twist that doubt. It's what that same old dizzy hang up can do with you all the time. Tell me why.
Say goodbye.